We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. This one should be amazing, Michael.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind?
The challenge is starting to slow down a bit here.
In four-way matches such as this, things could get very ugly for him very quickly. A win for Brock Lesnar here would successfully mark the culmination of a long journey to the top. In a fatal four-way, there are lots of moving parts. What does he need to do to separate himself here?
Well, surviving his fatal four-way match won't be easy. There's a lot of hungry talent in that ring.
Oh, man! He sure has his hands full in there.
Hey, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Oh, I think this man means business.
I think if I had to pick two words to sum up Brock Lesnar and the attitude he brings with him into the squared circle, I'd go with intense and intensity. I mean, he's a performer who's always looking as if he's on the verge of it, exploding with rage. Now, I'm not sure what it is that's always got him so wound up. But then there's that energy in Brock Lesnar that not a lot of other superstars have.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Man, what a move. Unbelievable power.
I love a classic body slam.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
His outlook is not good at all.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
You know, Brock didn't get to where he is by doing things at half speed, Michael. This is a superstar who will stop at nothing to get what he wants. They don't call him the Beast Incarnate for nothing.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Extra slow getting back to his base here. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous. Whoa! What a scene! John Cena's ramp.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound. We know what this is.
Kinshasa!
What the? Oh, man!
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch!
There he goes. Crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
That stopped.
Oh, man, the coup de grace. That should be it.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
What? He can do it here.
I think he's got two. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
The quick reversal there by... There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Back in from the floor.
What a shot!
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
I don't know how much more of this that back can take.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He doesn't want to do this outside. And Brock Lesnar nails it.
What a scene. John Cena's rarely tested like this.
And there he goes, crashing to the floor. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Back between the ropes. Here we go. Back inside the ring.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Shipping away at the midsection.
Brock Lesnar takes the upper hand here.
You know, one thing that Brock Lesnar has going for him is that he doesn't ever seem to get tired. I mean, the man has as much energy as he has muscle, and that can make him an unbelievable daunting opponent.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
The challenger's taking on some offense, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not.
Kinshasa!
He's been through much, much worse before.
Well, I know the champs are not looking great at the moment, but I'd expect to see them battle back when it's least expected.
Quick cover by Randy Orton. Two.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Great offense by John Cena.
The Conqueror's in charge. Brock Lesnar most certainly knows how to get in the head of his opponent.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
And you're right about that. You got to remember what works.
What a slam by Orton.
He's looking at it. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
We've seen this before.
Kinshasa!
Will you look at this? We might.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
Got it. Big victory in the Fatal 4-Way.
Here's your winner, and still the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, representing the Faces of Fear, the Hardcore Icon, X Williams.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match.